God damn, girl, you fine as a motherfucker. Ooh, I mean that like not like in a stalker type way or nothing. I'm just saying, like, you do look good. You know, we've been friends online for so long, you know, it's time for us to take our relationship a little bit further, you know, like in like sexual way or something. Oh, my bad. It ain't like that. Excuse me, you know. Fuck it, that's neither here nor there. Despite the rejection, I'm still gonna help you get settled in, baby. You know, you might not be the flowers type girl, but I got something else for you. Hi, y'all. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. Give me a tug, kid. My bad, okay, let's go. Baby, will you say, baby, it is a gang of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts or, but, you know, your boy know people all over the city. Like my boy Howard, he like literally the best mechanic in town. And my boy Simeon, you know, he the best bullshit artist in town with his bullshitting ass. And my boy G, or any of the homies from family, baby, you straight. Matter of fact, I'm gonna run you to Hal's right now, because he might get you a little race or something. You know what I'm talking about? You like cars, right? Yeah. Put up a little wager, you know. I got my money on you, baby. I got a lot of shit on you.
All these people saying that they love me, they annoying. All this fake love, man, this shit is not for me.
Nah, baby, you are not for me. Our love is like poison. If I die, I know that I was chosen.
I just wanna ball like I'm DeRozan. Rent it all on a check. Baby, give me neck. This is not a song about how I just want sex. If she stressed me out, then I'm pouring on some tech. She sent me a heart and she say that I'm the best. Random people on the street saying I'm up next. I'ma hold a smile, but baby, I'm depressed. Running up a check, but baby, I'm depressed. Running up a check.
This the spot, baby. Hey, just go post up and wait for me right there real quick while I make this call. I gotta hit the homie auntie. You know she got that. I mean, I'm a community actor. Anyway, we're going to get you a car. We're going to get you a car to race in so, you know, well, to look at the back of my shit in, because you ain't going to beat me. I'm just saying, though, baby, you... Fuck it.
Thank you. ice on the springs. I'm sorry, am I supposed to let you win? Oh, you need me to start trying now, huh? Ha, you gotta try harder than that, girl. Boo-boo, you're not winning this one, baby.
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
You have no business here, cabrón.
Necesitamos ayuda!
Fuck, motherfucking yeah!
You ain't got nowhere to go.
Look out, motherfucker!
Snack.
Luis is fucking hit. Shit!
What?
It's going fucking down!
Oh, fuck!
Eduardo is hit.
You better move it, boss.
Yeah!
Ah!
Alpha.
Hey, G, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dawg? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See, I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, What I tell you, motherfucker? He like you. And now you got you some bread. What you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission. G, you hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
I just got my box set of classic Powers games from the 80s. I don't know. I just like watching those old games.
Hi there. Yeah, just have a look around. Okay. Good choice. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Jesus. Oh, Lord.
Again, you better get with this shit. In a rush? Good. And we're done here.
You get your money.
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spot you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
Sister, sister, welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course, in an entirely appropriate way. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I know too much about pleasure.
Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I can do that.
My dear girl, it's your Uncle Simeon. I know we're not really family, but if you are very lucky, maybe we become business associates, which is even better. The modifications on the car, they are a present, a gift from me to you. And like all gifts, they are freely given, although you are now forever in my debt. Bearing that in mind, at all times, perhaps I will text you with the occasional favor for me. Listen. Eventually, after many years of hard work, you too can afford a nasty lockup in which to keep all your classily modified and unique vehicles. But in the meantime, just don't get robbed, okay? I see you soon.
Can you ensure me that my clients won't pay more than $50 per work? Cool, let's make it happen.
Hello!
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of. You find the cars and bring them to me at the docks, and I will make it worth your while. I'll text you the details.
Approval rating shot up to 98%. President Zane pardoned the Rangers and invited them for a low-calorie beer and a walk to the White House.
What miracle did you want me to perform? You got great taste. That's a beauty right there. Look, it's sharp.
sweet ride. We should make some money on this one.
My name is Martin Madrazo. We have not met, but I feel we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies, and I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a kind and generous man, some people have interpreted my kindness for weakness, and now they must pay. What kind of a scum insults a kind man? A kind of scum you will kill. I want you to seek them out of their hideouts across Los Santos and wipe them out! You can keep whatever you may find there as payment. I hear it might be quite profitable. Adios, amigo.
Where are you gonna go?
Brother Chapinas, we kick ass! Give up!
Hey there, you don't know me, but I know you. Your name keeps cropping up all over every police report and Gangster's Bleed I'm reading. You've been making something of a name for yourself in our pleasant community of reprobates. I've got some business opportunities I'd like to discuss with you. If you're interested, swing by my house in Murrieta Heights. Oh, and, come alone, please. Welcome to paradise. If your idea of paradise is a place where a sick, creepy voyeur can spy on anyone in the country with total impunity. Actually, I guess that kind of is the American dream, huh? Anyhow, I digress. You have made a big name for yourself. And that name is Dangerous Idiot, who's just waiting to get robbed. So do yourself a favor and put some of that not-so-hard-earned money into real estate. And you can be a real player, just like me. Oh, Jesus, as I say that, I realize how depressing and pathetic I've become. I'm a mess, you know. Take pity on me. End it now, kill me. Ah! And I thought it was funny. Okay, well, like I said, put some of that money into property. There's already people who want to rob you, and soon enough, there will be people who want to kill you. And if anybody gets particularly fresh, just give me a shout. I can put a bounty on them, and every whack job in the state will want to get them off your back for you. Of course, never know. Maybe someone asked me to do it to you. Well, that was awkward.
This is a courtesy call from Trevor Phillips Industries to tell you that you've messed up very badly. My boss is very angry, and you really would not like him when he's angry. He insists you come to our HQ in Sandy Shores and explain yourself. He told me to tell you to bring knee pads and mouthwash. Not sure what that means, but I would hurry if I were you. Which, right now, I'm glad I'm not.
Is that woman?
I know who this is, Ronald. You disgust me. You, what kind of a sick Herodin are you, huh? You come here and you walk around the state like you own it. You never write, you never call. I mean, you don't even send a welcome basket or maybe a nice plate of cookies. Or not even an inappropriate selfie of your tits. But I love you. Really, I love you. You're like the close female friend I've always wanted. You're like the eager soldierette that I've always needed. So it's time to start repaying your debt to society. And you can start by dealing with the terrible harm you've done to the local businesses, especially mine. Now go on.
Of ours from the army has been sent to jail. Word on the street is that some guys are planning to attack his hideout while he is out of action. Get down there and hold them off for as long as you can.
Thank you. wussy. I saw you racing. Not bad. But it's time to move out of the blue chips into something more volatile. Up the risk, up the gain. You feel me? I'm talking parachuting. San Andreas is full of totally rad jump spots, so crank it up a notch. Dominator out.
This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull shark testosterone. I manage the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up and I'll drop it off, all right? And you will be almost unstoppable. Apex shit, I'm serious. Call the B unit.